You trying to do, cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help you,
cause I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to kill
help
my mood.
Help you,
do these jeans make me look fat? Yeah, I know you want the answer, but I'm smart and
help
that's a trap.
Help you,
oh, and here's a random fact. You still got my favorite hoodie and you need to give it.
Help me help you.
Girl, what you tryna do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help me help you.
Cause I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to kill
help
my mood.
Me help you.
Do these jeans make me look fat? Yeah, I know you want the answer, but I'm smart and
help
that's a trap.
Help me help you.
Oh, and here's a random fact. You still got my favorite hoodie and you need to give it.
And I'm back. Been an hour. I really don't know what I'm gonna do today. I have no clue. Probably do what I did last time. I really don't know. I really don't know. Probably maybe react to some videos. I have one video that's planned. But now he left. So, it's on. It's gonna... Come on, my boy. So, no, we haven't been able to post much for the videos. Even Time Master took a little longer to edit. The last couple of videos, it took me a couple hours to edit. So it's been hard to edit, so. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna do something in it. I don't know what I did. I'll see you when something happens.
Wow, that's the most ugly picture I've ever seen. The only pictures will break a phone.
What I was doing, I've done pretty much nothing all day besides run a mile. I don't know what I'm gonna do. No. It's probably gonna be boring by then.
What he was trying to say,
I really don't know what
he
can't do.
Speak English. He only can speak German.
Get the camera out of my face. Hey, stop. Don't you dare. Oh my goodness, get it out of my face. I will eat the camera.
Oh, I wish I could understand what he's saying. I remember when I used to do these every day.
Bro, what did Disney Channel fuck?
Remember? But then Cam deleted those videos. And he also deleted the channel when I left for... Every time I leave for a week or something, something bad happens. Like every
time.
No, when I left for a camp. Like the channel lost all the subscribers.
Oh my goodness,
and then the next time, they deleted the channel. The other time, they deleted the channel. And then, I just remember, I did this every day out of the
wall.
That scared me. So, I used to do this every day, just walk up. I really don't know what I'm doing. If you like this video, then I really don't know. If you like this video, we'll do more videos in the woods. Or just me. I don't know what I'm doing.
And also, remember how Kenny left? I hope he doesn't still watch the videos. But I'm going to pull up.
Finally, something.
Sure, Ruster. We're still neighbors. I'll still be able to pull pranks on him. When did you pull pranks on him? You've never done it before. You tried.
But you didn't.
If you want more gaming videos, that'll be doing on NBA Live. Which we stopped doing. Mainly because we don't have the time to do live streams because of school and practice.
Hi. Hi.
Hi. Every time I walk by someone while I'm vlogging, I always try to like react the least as possible, so I don't have to do anything. It's annoying when I do videos and stuff, edit, I think of what I would edit in. So I'm just waiting to edit it in. I would say it. Like, instead of waiting to do a voiceover. I love doing that. See, I could have done voiceover of that. I practiced tonight. So I have to post this before. After I just about to edit it. Before. And I have something planned that I can't tell you. But it's gonna be awesome. I can't wait. So. Tomorrow I have school, so I might not be able to post tomorrow, but I might. So, tomorrow, I want to see if I find the first kid on one of the streets while I'm outside for a month. I haven't seen a single kid outside for a month at my neighborhood. But there used to be kids everywhere, and it would get annoying. Because when you're trying to talk to someone, like someone would randomly pop up and try to talk to you. But now it's annoying that no one's out of the way. Am I supposed to turn there? I don't know, let's see. I forgot where I was going because I haven't gone on this for a long time. Because I used to do this every day. Every day, bro, with the Disney Channel. So, wait. Hi! Dang it! I didn't annoy him enough. Hi! Hi! Whoa, that's a cool car. Oh. I saw a person who was driving with a person with a license plate. They had DAB 24/7. And I thought it was the funniest license plate ever, so I took a picture of it and sent it to my friend. If I see a kid on the street, but the next time I do a video walking up this, I'll do a $20 giveaway. It's most likely not to happen. So I'm gonna watch. You guys are gonna just go, like, check someone here. When they see me coming outside, go outside for the giveaway. That would be funny. If you put down in the comment section what you want to see for the next videos, so that I would know. Man, we're still on the road to 500 subs, so tell all your friends and subscribe. And also just keep randomly commenting, because I admit it where I don't get the notifications, but Cam does, and it annoys them. So you just keep commenting and commenting it over and over and over again, like 200 times a minute. He would get super mad just to annoy him. And he doesn't watch the videos. He hasn't made one for a month, so he kind of deserved it. And also, there's one person who hasn't made any videos for us. And so I'm hopefully going to be making a video soon when I'm done walking, which I'm going to walk back. Wait, I'll be there too.
Hey guys, I'm back. So, sorry. I just got out of my vlog making him mad. That's what I do. Watch this. 3, 2, 1. Hey, no! And this will be all past. 3, 2, 1. Oh. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah! It's like a mix of Logan Paul and Weston Corey. You won't know this. She won't know this. Should I be vlogging it? I'm a tiger. I'm born like a tiger, cause you're gonna hear me roar. So, I did a prank right here. This was full of water and I saw a bee, so I pranked the bee and went, yeet! Energetic, like, wah! I have an idea. Oh, God. Last time I did this, I fell and almost broke my leg, so. Okay. Spider tour. This is the most natural position I could think of. Came out of the wood, stood on the table, and was like, hey, y'all! And also, I can do front flips. Ready for it? 3, 2, 1. Ah! Realistic. Yo! To my foot! Wait. Hey, my horse! Rude? Okay. He's a dragon! Try! Door's open. Remember once, there was a screen door and I didn't see it. So I was running and broke the screen door. Made a hole through the screen door. Like, I'm doing, I don't even know if she can see me because I don't know why. Wait, one second. Row, do my thing.
Do the thing. Yeet!
Yeah! Do the hair! Do the hair.
Oh, wait. I can't do it. Why am I in it?
Because you can. Yes, you are. I don't know what I'm doing. That was the weirdest thing ever. I'm going to do a dog montage. You ready? Good.
Oh my gosh, he's dead. He's dead. I will remember you.
Hey, y'all! You put it in gray?
No.